Hello, I am ParoxMaster1819. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Little announcement before we start.
Nope, sorry. Nothing.
Shut up. I recently posted a tweet on Twitter. Why is that so difficult? I recently posted a tweet on Twitter that described what would be happening with these videos. Monday and Wednesday, I believe I said, would be Prey, and Tuesday and Thursday would be Skyrim. I batch record and then upload on a scheduled time. That's noon every day. That's noon for me, or 5 p.m. if you're in America, and if you're in...
You're the best. Can you be my
mother? No. That's 5... No, wait, that's 5 behind. 5 behind? Yes. So, noon would be 8 a.m. For you Americans in certain places, and if you're in some part of China, that will be 5 p.m. 5 hours. It's about there, yeah, fuck it. Okay, Skyrim, let's do this thing. Where do we go? Skyhaven Temple or High Hrothgar? High Hrothgar, please. I should probably get ebony or ebony weapons at some point in this little debacle. Debacle is not really that. Ooh, things. Oh, fuck. If I do go a little quiet, it's because I'm trying to stop myself from throwing a massive fucking hissy fit and chucking something away, or throwing something across the room. I have an assortment of plastic bouncy objects in front of me that will probably work. There, meow. Sorry about that. Bless me. Maybe not pick anything up, just in case. Wow, you really don't have a lot here, do you? Oh! Sneezed and it's made my nose hurt. Haggling, frostbite venom, slaughterfish scales, void salts.
So, you spoke to Potamus. The dragon blood burns bright within you. Did he tell you what you wanted to know? Did he teach you the dragon rend shout? So be it. If he believes it is necessary for you to learn this, we will bow to his wisdom. We have never concerned ourselves with the scrolls. The gods themselves would rightly fear to tamper with such things. As for where to find it, such blasphemies have always been the stock in trade of the mages of Winterhold. They may be able to tell you something about the Elder Scroll you seek.
Okay. Yes, I realise there's stuff I could pick up, but I don't want to. Really? Wasn't he facing the other way when we came in? Like, who was there and not there? Wait, that's definitely the same guy. He came in through this door and he was facing the other... Oh! Oh. Okay. Right. Let's go back to White Room for a moment. I need to empty my inventory. Ew. Black crud coming out of my nose. I've blown my nose since I came home. Yes, you certainly will trip over that. large dead body in the way. Here we are. Wait for everybody to get into where they've got to go. Mainly the woman who does the blacksmithing. Yes. Potions. I've just drank that, haven't I? You fucking idiot. Today's not going well at all. All the poisons, all the time, which I can sell to the other woman, wherever she is. I can't believe I've just used that. Such a clod. Oh, ebony ore. Where did I get that from? Oh, right. Iron ore. Yes, I do have some of that, so I shall use. Magic, thank you. Penetration, wrong one. Alteration, there we go. Boop. Oh, I'm gonna have to go blow my nose in a minute.
Heard they're reforming the dawn? Vampire or something.
Gold ore? Apparently I had some silver in there as well. Major alteration. You have elven, iron, orcish. We have I was about to say, is that scaled armor, but no. What do I have that I could get rid of? Not a friggin' lot, apparently. I've got blade stuff I can put in the box. Got 3 iron ore and another silver ore, which means I've got enough. Okie dokie.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if
you ugh. Bum 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 magic out.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
That it? Charming, you've only just noticed. I'll know what to put it there. Because you know I'm a mean bastard. Dislike the fact it gives you 3, it's wrong and annoying. Yes, I would like to make it, please. Thank you. Let's go over here. Jewelry. This cop is the person I was trying to get to last time. I like the look of your head, old Spike. What do you know weapons wise? Jack shit. Parrow. Archery? Minor archery. Oh, alchemy. I thought it was an archery. What do you think about it? It's only a few letters different. You really don't have much, do you? Glass, hawker, tusk, small lockpicks. Take those. Take 2 silver ore, and then sell you. Not selling in Dragonbane, that's a damn fucking job. Let's sell the gold rings. Yes, I will sell the gold rings. Yes. Required attached to 24. No, you're not having that. Let's see. Dread Zombie Firestorm. Guardian Circle. Ooh, that's actually quite useful. Creatures up to level 12. Okay. Scroll of Mayhem. Everybody's been a mayhem. Ah, we've only got four. Shit.
Do come back.
Never in a million years. Give it a week. Get a lot more money then. Arcadia. I have some poisons I need to shove in your face. Boop.
What do you need, my friend? Take a look.
Friend? No. Any... And those I've just given you. Defender. Cure disease. Right, you've got 1,000. That means I can get rid of some mine now. Or can I? Got 18 potion of cure disease. Holy shit. Don't really pickpocket, don't really need it. Carrying capacity, vigorous healing, potion of warriors, solution of health, potion of strength, weak stamina. You've still got 900. I dislike the fact you've got 900 of my money. Let's see if I can make what I've got on me. Crap.
You'll find tonics, labs, poultices, and potions on my shelves.
Crap.
Rouse to your heart's content.
Or, you know. Steal. Wasting good stuff. Well, worth a try. See if I actually got anything.
Pardon me. Ah, so you're an alchemist?
No, I'm a botanist. Poison of damage, potion of destruction. Destruction spells, no. What else is there that I made? Increase by 80. Oh wow. Sorry. Tired, I've had a long day. I love the fact I bought those for 288 or something each, and I can only sell them back at 32. Robbing bitch! Oh hang on, do you have any ice wraith teeth? That I could possibly borrow.
I have several elixirs for sale. Maybe a hearty nord.
Actually, I could just ask.
Take a look.
That would make more sense. Ingredients. I need ice wraith teeth. That would come under I, which is there, and she doesn't have any. Gotta love when the fucking
farewell.
Woman doesn't have anything. Fuck you and everything you own. You! Sorry, I need to sit up. I need to also get dressed. I'm still in my bathrobe. I say bathrobe, it's more of a shag carpet. Okay, I have apparel that I need to put in my apparel. What do I need to upgrade that with, I wonder? Okay, we're back down to 281. It's good, but it's not as good as it could be. Dragon Bane. Can I put that anywhere? No, I know. Don't have a shield. I want the fucking swords. Thank you. Yes, potions, weapons. No, hang on. What's up? Oh. Ooh. Yes. Excellent. Right. Do I have any more weapons that I can put in there? I've activated the left. Can I activate the right, please? Oh, one pixel. There it is. I need to put a shield over that. It looks a little silly. Got nice ones in here. Elven blade shield, Nordic shield of blocking. Do I have an ebony shield? I reckon that would look nice. What the fuck, all the plate armor and shit in here. I need armor axe, damn it. Only ones above are up there. Let's try that one. Nearly.
I am your sword and your shield.
No, you're not. You're a bitch. You can stay in here for the entirety of the game because she's much better. Oh, I appear to have impaled my head. There we go. Just drop down. Dawnbreaker. I believe Dawnbreaker actually works quite well as a sword, but I need the best.
Got some good people looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
You tart. I really need to get my smithing up so I can use the ebony ingots. Oh shit, that's what I was gonna get rid of.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Get her preserved. What happened?
Oh, she will get
blacksmith
forge.
Blacksmith forge. Hide. Yes. Not the best thing to make. The best thing is hide armor and it fall over. Ah, a body. No shit. No. It's a sack of meat that's
father?
Probably fucking rotting
Blades,
by now.
Helmets, pretty much
that's the wrong fucking thing. There we go. Right. Now, whatever his name was. Over here. Let's go ahead and type it. What's this? Learn the location of the Elder Scroll, which means I've got to go to Winterhold. Yay! Yes, I'm feeling that particularly lazy. I'm really warm. Holy shit. Lord Hero. Olaf Mad-Eye, probably. Winterhold. Oh, I could probably get some ice wraith teeth from this guy.
Where do you want to go?
There.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
It's a fucking long way, but... Yeah.
It's almost getting downright hot now.
Funny you should say that. I'm a little bit warm. And when I say a little bit warm, I have... humidities.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college of France about casting spells?
Got to thinking, maybe I'm the bad boy, and I
just
don't
know it yet. Do you have a first perspective, like I do, and the ability to do this? Freeze time! Oh no, that's the commands. I don't want the commands. No, then you're obviously not the Dragonborn, you fucking moron! Fucking hell. Panic! Flee! Run away! Do I know the fear spell? That's a good question. I'm gonna guess it's in Restoration. No, not Restoration, it'll be in Destruction. No. Alteration? Illusion? Rally? That's really one that I want. I apparently do not know that spell. That's rather disconcerting, the fact I've got all of this stuff and I don't know it. Cross
the bridge. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. Oh. This is the College of Winterhold. A safe. I am here. And if, the more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find?
Paradise. Well, the mysteries of Ethereus. Let's see what it's like inside. Lol.
Do you? It is true, there are some here who have spent years. But what you seek does not come easily. It would seem that the college has what you seek. Not just anyone is allowed inside. A small test, if you will. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Excellent. The Flame Atronach is a vital companion for anyone relying on conjuration. I look forward to it.
The Flame Atronach, which I believe is in conjuration. Play Adrian.
Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb. I'll lead you across the bridge.
Rebelt Irvine. Oh, thank God it's not part of a fucking mission chain, eh? Well, wait, it is. I will report to nobody. All I want is knowledge on the Elder Scrolls so I can get on with the game. Sorry, that's not get on with the game. It's. Ooh, hello. Why are you running out? Stranger danger! Items. Why am I not carrying my bow?
Myself rather clear. Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your empire.
Blah blah blah, whatever. Going in here. Arcanium. Spooky. Oh fuck! Oh, yeah.
It's no secret that the college's reputation in Skyrim is tainted.
Your words, not mine. Tainted. Well.
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's? I knew it. Everyone comes. An Elder Scroll is an instrument of immense
power
and
knowledge. Sorry, it's a good way around.
Scroll, a person must have the most rigorously trained mind, or else risk madness. Even so. The divines usually take the reader's sight as a price.
You wouldn't know about this? Maybe it's that blind dude what's his name? Olaf the Blind or something? And you read his book and there's fuck all in it. Maybe that's a hidden Elder Scroll.
The simplest way to put it is knowledge, but there's nothing simple about an Elder Scroll. It's a reflection of all possible futures and all possible paths.
From this point.
Each reader sees different reflections through different lenses and may come away with a different reading. But at the same time, all of it is true. Even the falsehoods, especially the falsehoods. It would take a month to explain to you how that very question doesn't even make sense. The scrolls exist here with us, but also beyond and beneath, before and after. They are bits of divine made substance, so we could know them.
So apparently, like the Bible.
You usually end up in irritating and vague metaphors like that. Some people who study them devoutly go mad. Ah, you think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
Greatest thief, you say?
What about? Wait, are you? Were you the one the Greybeards were calling?
Nods head vigorously, because I can't speak, apparently.
Not much. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture.
Sorry, I'm sticking this off. I'm very, very warm. right now. I may have to actually get dressed, which is something I don't usually do on a Friday night. I mean, I do sometimes when I'm obviously recording right now, but it's a little warm in here because my nan is something that's PC friendly. My nan is a very loving woman who has difficulty keeping warmth. Is the best I can describe it without saying she's a fucking lizard.
Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, alright?
You don't actually have anything in here that... Oh shit, I don't have my books apparently.
Please make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, alright?
Nice. Oh, right, you're going to go fetch the book for me. Apparently. Yes? No?
Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them.
Started discerning the transmundane. Oh, God. It is widely known among scholars that the Elder Scrolls entail a certain hazard in the very reading. Largely unknown, there is hidden knowledge. Sorry, his name's Polonius, and it just made me giggle a little bit. Because Polonius, is it Polonius or something like that? Is the executioner guy from Shrek who punches the mirror, or something like that. The second group, the third, mediated understanding. I'll take that, thank you very much. Books. More books. It requires a key, they all require a key. That's rather annoying. Let's hope the fucking safe that's around here doesn't. Safe that's round. Wrong safe. Oh, this one over here. Where's the fucking safe, man? There's a safe in here. Oh no, wait, that's upstairs.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but, well, that was years ago.
Interesting.
Haven't heard from him since.
He's so gruff and manly. I'm a little confused. Where's Steamless Candlestick? No, that's annoying. I'll remember to do that this time around. I have a bad feeling about this. I apologize if my nose is whistling, it's because I need to blow it, but I can't be arsed. Across the ice fields, he says. This way, then? Sploosh. If I'm the right level for this, I am only level what, 25? Interesting. Bits of ruin. Not bits of ruin, ruins. Said across the ice fields. Assume that's that way then. I'm sure we can't get hypothermia in this game, isn't it? Blubbers. Sorry, orcas that are. Oh no, that's a bear. Go get rid of the other one. Ooh, amethyst. Cool. This ore vein is depleted. Wow. Okay. Pretty desolate. Lovely word. Especially when you combine it with wasteland. And then you get Fallout 4. That's already a desolate wasteland, is more of it. Septim Cygnus's outpost. Interesting. Whoa. Oh, hello. Oh, my lord. Okie dokie. Booty booty.
Empire. They absconded with them. So they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it. Not poor Septimus. For I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here, as in this place, Mondas, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzark. Oftand, the point of puncture, of first entry, of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you, two shapes, one edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mzark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Right.
The deepest doors of Dwemer listen for singing. It plays the attitude of notes proper for opening. Can you not hear it? Too low for hearings? To glimpse the world inside an Elder Scroll can damage the eyes. Or the mind, as it has to Septimus. The Dwemer found a loophole, as they always do, to focus the knowledge away and inside without harm. Place the lexicon into their contraption, and focus the knowings into it. When it brims with glow, bring it back, and Septimus can read once more.
Well, that's certainly interesting. If a little strange. To this Black Reach place, which I have been to before. Just gotta remember how to get in there. Been here before. Oh dear. Not good. That was very nearly a faux pas. Whoops. That was close. Hello, tripwire. No, it's not tripwire. Feeling something's in here. Don't know what gave it away.
Where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No,
Something to do with scuba. I'm interested. Dead spider. Good. Not good, but better, I suppose. My brother left me one of these dwarf machine creatures intact for me to study the family. Oh dear. Okay. Guessing. Got to get in there. A bit of operation. Which would be nice to sell, possibly. Oh, you bastard! I hate it when things make me jump. Here I am praying. Playing. Pray. Well, we're playing Pray later. Sapphire circuit.
Huh?
Shh. This one is at its wit's end. So I'm just doing myself off for this expedition to try and get clean in the schooner. I brought a small supply to try and bring him down slowly. The storm has had us trapped in the glacier for weeks. Oh dear. It's not good. It's not good at all. A pair of them died down here. Apparently I've been trying to get them a little bit of. They have been trying to get out. Something's obviously wrong with the blazer that's fucking doing all this junk. Why now? Lever. Where are you? let's try to deal with it. But we'll continue exploring in the next episode. I have been Paradoxmaster 1818. This has been the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Be nice to your fellow humans. Goodbye.